Liberals are trying to turn Michigan into a sanctuary state, opening our state to legal aliens, letting criminals off the hook. It's crazy. We need to stop them. I'm running for Attorney General to protect what's important. I'll ban sanctuary cities, uphold the rule of law, and put dangerous criminals in jail. Say no to sanctuary cities in Michigan. Stand with me to protect our families and our communities.